nitrous, switched over to the Vortex supercharger for this event. Maybe a Vortex. I know it's supercharged. Runs a 347 cubic inch combination. Taking on Bob Cook, the Blue GT. My two very clean looking cars. What is it? Probably a shifter for lug nuts. My friend Jim knows what he's seeing. 1020. For Bob Cook, and what a wild first round of qualifying. Well, get your tray tables and seat back to the full upright and locked position. Prepare yourself for the 10-inch tire freak show we like to call MSD Ignition Super Street Outlaw. Put about 1,600 horse under the hood of your stock rain rail Mustang. Put a 10-inch tire underneath the back, pointed down the track, straight line. That's what you're looking at. Lou Proto, first round of qualifying. There's Vivian from Stang here, lining up her husband. The lawyer out of San Antonio, Texas, Chip Haviman. The orange and pearl glasses here, put a turbo under the hood, trying to fight his way through this field of low 8-second cars. The first 7-second lower car. Both these guys running.